What is the best way to monitor blood sugars at home for most of the diabetic patients? So basically, you have a glucometer, which will allow you to self-monitor the blood sugars. You also have something called CGMS, that is Continuous Glucose Monitoring System, which is also known as real-time monitoring, because you can pick up the blood sugar values at that point in time. But that is very cumbersome. So for all means, using a glucometer at home is the best way to monitor one's blood sugars. Now, what is the ideal range as far as blood sugar targets are concerned? So for most diabetics, whether it is type 1 or type 2, if the fasting is between 70 to 130, then that is the ideal target. Similarly, for a postprandial blood sugar, that is after meal, anywhere between 140 to 180 or less than 180 is a good target to be achieved in the postprandial state. Now, how often should someone test their blood sugars is very individualized. So for example, if they're having gestational diabetes or if they're having type 1 diabetes, then they might require more frequent monitoring, which means at least 6 to 7 times in a day, certain pre-meal fasting and some postprandial blood sugars, because they will be taking insulin at least 3 to 4 times in a day. But suppose they are a type 2 diabetic, then again, depending upon whether they're taking insulin or tablets, if they're taking only one time insulin, then they need to check their fasting blood sugars on a daily basis till we titrate and fix the doses. If they're taking insulin multiple times, then there again, you'll have to check the blood sugars at least 6 to 7 times a day. And once it has been fixed, then you don't have to monitor it very frequently. But if they're taking only anti-diabetic agents, oral agents, then they can check their blood sugars only 2 to 3 times in a week. So certain fasting and certain pre-meal. So again, monitoring blood sugars is very individualized depending upon what is their current blood sugar control and what medications or insulin that these patients are taking.